Hello everyone, Sniper here. I am a little excited today. I got me my new boom for my camera. And, back to Monster Hunter World. Let's see how this goes, shall we? Also, working on minor, just tiny adjustments with the boom now. So, I do apologize for that. Alright. Time to get to work. Yes. Let's go get my partner back. Alrighty. What to do. Honestly, I hate load screens. I understand why they're there, but they're so annoying. Wish there was like a mini game you could play while you're playing them, if you know what I mean. Just still working on the boom adjustment, though. Oh, that thunderstorm outside is so much bliss. And here we go.
What's this? Somebody must have set up this camp.
No, you're just seeing things. God, is there a way I could go into second person view?
I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like
I actually kind of like that.
The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
Right, did you find anything else good in here? Weapons? Anything? No. Okay. Let's go over to gameplay. Directions. Oh, nuts. I was so hoping camera controls. Can I change it from
Come here.
Nope, I'm stuck with the third person. I hate it. But I'll deal. Oh, dang, now it's dinosaurs. And there's our ship.
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going.
Oh, don't tell me I have to wait to learn how to use this stuff. Somebody shoot me
according
now.
To get to HQ, we need to...
Let's see. We're gonna have to cross this, go through a river. Oh, Jesus. Criminy.
These Aptanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Aptanoths. Hey, wait! Wait for me, you crazy...
Looks like we need to go around.
Okay, you know what? I'm taking points. I have no patience for slowpokes. Come on.
Something's up. The scout flies are gathering.
The what? Where are scout flies?
What a weird plant. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base.
Oh, I so hope you did.
I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me.
Again, what's a scout fly?
We can push our way through these vines.
No, that's not that difficult. Of course. Get me a machete and I could have been through that just as fast. Just more clear. Ah, great. Now, I wish my character would say something like, "Stay back, get behind me." Oh well. Well, I finally get to use my weapons.
Okay, easy there. Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon. We need to hide. Come
what?
On, this way. Hurry!
I got a blade. Work with
Stay
what you got.
Stay low in the brush to remain hidden.
Oh. Press and hold. Okay.
Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can.
Oh. Really?
Nothing can stop us.
I wish you hadn't said that. I really do. Now, something tells me the moment we round this corner, something bad's gonna happen.
What is this track?
I really don't.
There's more over there. Let's check it out.
No. Bad idea. If we don't have weapons, no. At least we're getting more action in this one than the last one. No, you see a giant chicken. Try to avoid it at all costs.
Wow.
Best advice I could give.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build a stair right here.
Astera. I like it.
Okay. Found Astera. Now, where's my partner?
You're the last to arrive.
Hmm.
Okay, set him down here. Take a nice.
Leave the tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right there.
Wow.
You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? Hey. When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
No.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry. Hey,
come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here.
Weapons. We've
got hunters to do all the exploring. Scholars to do the research. Technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
So that's the commander. Is he gonna be a softy or a hard ass?
Welcome to Astera.
Oh, that's it? Just welcome to Astera? You don't speak for anything else? I can't do a voice since he has a voice. It kind of ruins it.
Your reputations precede you.
Well, thank you.
Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour.
Guess they didn't have enough
for
monologuing.
For this is our stockpile.
Partner,
take
not Palico. Get it right.
Necessities.
You should
Jesus.
Drop by later
gonna make
to see
get
what they
angry.
Have. Next is the smithy. It's this way.
Okay, now we're
over
talking.
Here. Commission's 5th Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the 1st. That was a long time ago. Me? Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
Huh. I don't even know what the old world looks like.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out?
Duh.
Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Wanna get going?
I don't care about drinks.
I am so there.
Over here.
That's not my partner. And
this here's our canteen.
Hey, over there. Hey, you.
Oh, he looks so terrified without me. Hey. Really?
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Dang traitor.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the 5th Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded.
Now he starts talking.
Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the 5th's
more
help,
power,
we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Got a Shimon here, eh?
For the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jackrus problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
Sure, where do I get a sword?
Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The 5th banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Right, got it. You're the field team leader.
Over here.
Head
inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon.
Please give me a sword, bow, arrows, something. What are you doing in my room? I see how it is.
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Okay. Why to play movie? Alright. Screw the dang tutorial. It's driving me nuts. Iron bows. I'll take my iron katana. But I will have that. Honestly, Okay. Oh, that's a big katana. That is not a katana. So, it's gonna be that way. I'm gonna go dual wielding. And I'm all set.
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
Great. Let me go do some training real quick.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here.
Oh. Where's the training area now? Alright, maybe this map will tell me. Item box. Armory, quest board. Okay. Well, maybe she's gonna be there.
My, my, my.
Okay. I wonder, great sword, long sword. Dual blades, what do we got? Wow. What about long swords? Never mind. Okay. Right, let's get down to it. You're my handler? Shoot me now.
What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Got it. Okay. Right. What do I have for food and health? Okay, I'm impressed. But then again, when it comes to food, never underestimate a cat. Voila! Okay, little buddy. Wait, what? Okay, yes, depart on my quest by myself. Wait. Lesson one. Don't die.
Alright, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one. Complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy. Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. Use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Oh, I will as soon as you let me move.
Yeah. Hey, partner.
Okay.
Want to get going? The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Be careful.
Perfect. So...
ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Got it. I'm gonna die a lot.
Over here!
I really hate being forced into different directions.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Yeah. Okay. How? Oh, come on. Maybe I should have stuck with the katana.
On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Okay. This is kind of interesting.
Over here!
Yeah, over here, over here. I get it.
Oops.
Yeah. shit, I'm really going to kill you.
Use whatever you can.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Well, dodging's the easy part. Shit.
Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
Yeah, I'm gonna clear this place out now. I'm already in a roll. I am getting you a different weapon than a shovel. Shadow Devil. Oh shit, I could hurt you? Great. Perfect. Hey, my palette was level 2. Again, I'm going with partner though. Works better. Oh, yay, now I can play with friends online. Alright. Forget people can't read as fast as I can. I do apologize for that. You don't know how it is.
Listen up.
Materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Well, I'm going to end this right here. I hope everybody enjoyed this episode. If you did, please hit that like button. I'll catch you all in the next episode. Y'all have a good night now. Bye-bye.